In this video, I'm going to be providing a brief demonstration of how to run an independent sample t-test in SPSS. Now, if you're looking for a video that's in more detail and that provides explanations, I suggest that you take a look at the video on the left-hand side of the screen. And if you're looking to learn how to check the assumptions for this analysis, I suggest that you take a look at one of the videos that's on the right-hand side of the screen.